Just straight whiskey and cocaine. But it's truly difficult to underscore just how monumental and historic this is. With one decision, Joe Biden sent big pharma stock prices plummeting to put people's lives over profits. And he didn't make a big, flashy road guard announcement or film a weird video where he's standing near the bushes outside the White House like he lost his keys and is waiting for his wife to get home. Yeah, I know there's a plastic rock with a key in it, but it looks like all the other rocks. Yeah, well, they should make one that says key on it. Biden just did it. Honestly, he should make a big flashy announcement. That's the one thing Democrats are bad at. They like to be boring, and I get it. After 4 years of nonstop heart palpitations, I think we're all craving some boredom. But Democrats should also be out there telling voters they're the ones really sticking it to Big Pharma. While Donald Trump and Ted Cruz hang out in Mar-a-Lago or the lobby of Radisson, I can't tell. And another thing, it's amazing and revealing that it's this easy to just waive the patent protections on a life-saving vaccine and save lives. Why can't we do this for other medicines like insulin? Because insulin prices are a national...